As the body ages, many changes occur. For many people, one of the most concerning issues that they have to face with age is reduction in skin elasticity, which ultimately leads to the development of wrinkles and other visible signs of aging. These can be unpleasant, as we know, which is why the anti-aging industry is already worth more than $42 billion and expected to grow to an estimated $55 billion by the end of 2023. The search of anti-aging products that can reverse the signs of aging is ongoing. Scientists are increasingly looking for ways to make people feel and look younger again. Autophagy is one of the latest health trends, and for good reason. The process already occurs naturally in the human body, but under certain conditions. The process can be increased through things such as fasting and exercise. One particular area where autophagy seems to be exceptionally useful would be in the skin, particularly as an anti-aging option. Before taking a look at how autophagy could be useful in improving loose skin, we should first really focus on what really causes the skin to become loose to start with. So let's go ahead and dive into that. The skin contains cells known as fibroblasts, and these cells are responsible for producing proteins that are known as collagen. Collagen is a type of protein that acts as a connective tissue in many parts of the body, including the skin. Now, collagen is what helps the skin stay bouncy and firm, especially at a young age. As a person ages, though, the fibroblast cells start to produce less collagen. It is this reduction in collagen production that causes those wrinkles in our skin, a loss of also skin elasticity, and the many other visible changes that occur in the skin when we age. In one study, it explained that while the expression of ATG5, which is a key protein involved in the extension of phagophoric membrane in autophagic vesicles, and Becklin-1 genes, which is also plays a critical role in the regulation of both autophagy and cell death. But both of these proteins were found to remain similar in both young and older individuals. There were other issues that were found, including an increased autophagosome level among older individuals. This process may inhibit the process of autophagy to some level. In turn, this would essentially reduce the ability of fibroblast cells to be effectively recycled during the natural autophagy process. And yet another study explains that intracellular stress tends to increase with age, and this affects the ability of dermal fibroblasts to function properly. With this in mind, though, forcefully increasing the autophagy activity in the body may help to improve the ability of the process recycling of waste materials that occur due to intracellular stress in the fibroblast cells. In turn, this can help to improve the ability of these cells to produce more collagen, leading to improvements in skin elasticity and reducing loose skin. Not only that, but through fasting that increases the levels of autophagy can contribute to the process of slowing down the aging of our skin cells, which in return is a great way to prevent from having wrinkly skin at too young of an age and help keep you look young and vibrant for years to come. The effects of autophagy on the skin is just another way to confirm fasting to be an excellent therapy for anti-aging, not only in helping us live longer, but also to help us look younger for a longer time in our lifespan. But one more thing to keep in mind about loose skin with autophagy is that when people use fasting to lose weight, or any kind of diet for that matter, they will have a tendency to have loose, flabby skin after losing a lot of weight. The effects of autophagy can help reverse these effects. One of the great things about using fasting for losing weight versus any other fad diet is that the flabby skin afterwards from losing weight is not as significant when you fast. Also, when you continue with fasting and exercise, you can reverse the effects of flabby skin depending how severe it is. To summarize everything that we just discussed, there are several studies that have proven that inducing autophagy through starvation could assist in improving the well-being of fibroblasts in the skin. This would in turn lead to increased production of collagen and possible assist in maintaining or perhaps even restoring skin elasticity. The breakthrough suggests that autophagy could be a useful anti-aging protocol among the aging population. Please let me and the community know in the comments section below if you have benefited in this capacity. Also, don't hesitate to ask any further questions on fasting and autophagy. Thank you for giving me your time to watch my video. I really do appreciate it. And if you feel that I gave you value, go ahead and like and share this video, along with hitting that subscribe button to become a fasting expert. If you want to know what foods increase autophagy, click on this video right here. Thank you for watching, and until next time, this is Dr. LeGrand signing out. Thanks. Bye.